Would you tell us how you met Giselle?
Sure. I went. My mother had a business at the ocean side in Belgium, and one day I was when I came back from Israel, I went to the. I didn't go to work. I went there for a holiday, and I stayed there about a month. And I was walking on the at the beach. And my mother called me over, said, "I want you to meet somebody." And then she said, "I'm Giselle, and I'm George." And we started dating. And that was the start of our romance.
I met George in 1953, and George had just come back from Israel. He was 4 years in Israel. He was in the army, but his parents and him were not Orthodox at all. And we were very Orthodox, and there was no way that my grandmother would let me marry somebody not Orthodox. And I was 18 years old when I met George.
So we had a little problem because I was not religious and my wife was very religious and she had a grandmother that was raising her and she didn't approve of, this type of relationship. She had in mind somebody that would be that would be religious like she is. So they left for America in 1954, but we still, after a while, we started corresponding.
And what did she do, my grandma? That's when we came with that picture that I will explain. She decided she's going to take me to America. And she did. I came to my uncle. She hadn't seen my uncle in 20 years. And this is how we came in 1953 to go to Baltimore, to my uncle. That was the main reason. She wanted to take me away from George. She didn't want me to marry him. There was no way. And I had no say-so. And when I came to America, and my uncle, being, living in America, he had three children, a daughter and two sons, he couldn't believe his ears. I mean, when I told him my story, he said, "This is horrible. How can you do this to her?" I mean, just because he's not Orthodox and all. But anyway, my grandmother was very, very unhappy here. We lived in Baltimore. I was here 8 months with her.
And then she came back to Belgium and we got married.
So what year was that?
In 1955. Well, actually she came back in this in 50 1954 she came back. End of 1954 and a few months later we got married.
And I went to work in Baltimore, and she was very unhappy. She couldn't speak English, and she couldn't communicate with my aunt, which was an American born. She was an American. My uncle worked all day, so she wanted to go back to Belgium. So I told her, "The only way I'll go back to Belgium is if you let me." I blackmailed her, and I went back to Belgium, and we married in 55. We didn't marry right away. It was in 54, 1954, I came back. And in 1955, we got married.
And then?
And we've had a nice life here, very hard at the beginning, of course, we like every young couple, I imagine. But little by little, we were able to save some money. We bought a little property and we bought a house and then I've had my ups and downs. I had some surgeries, back surgeries, but in the overall we did well and we were able to live now. Now we're able to live a comfortable life, so.